Welcome, people. Yeah, it's your boy, Ollie Skrilla Bells, aka Ollie. Yeah. You know I'm gonna bang already, so don't ask dumb questions.
Yo, welcome, people. Yes, me and it, Ollie Skrilla Bells. Really know that, yeah. First episode of my new show, Pod TV. You get what I'm saying? Where everyone gets pod. I've said to you before, and I'll say it again. Ollie. Yeah. Like, you know I'm gonna bang in it, so don't ask dumb questions. Anyway, moving on from that. Today's topic here is going to be about sluts, you know what I'm saying? Not sluts, but let's just say, let's call them Dublin's big girls, you know what I'm saying? Because that's how they like to be called, you know? Like to be known as Dublin big girls and that thing. Yeah, so basically, let me talk about, number one, the thing I heard, because I wasn't in Dublin recently, you know, I've moved, you know what I'm saying? But the thing I've heard is, what's her name? Dorian Perry, Congo's finest. Psh, yeah. Apparently, she slept with Mr. Kareem. If you don't know this, yeah, Kareem is Sandra's, you know, toy. I like to call her toy, you get what I'm saying? Because Sandra says, Kareem jump, Kareem say how high. I start jumping, back like dog, you know? Anyway, moving on from that still. Yeah, so she must have slept with him behind Sandra's back and, you know, did that. Yeah, so, you know, obviously Sandra didn't like that, you get what I'm saying? Because, what? That's her ATM machine. How can Dorian go into her ATM machine, you get what I'm saying? But catch the joke. You know, Sandra normally gets Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Prada, everything, you get what I'm saying? That's where Dorian flopped because, well, she didn't get Louis. She didn't get Prada. She got weed from Wall Street. I know, yeah. Kind of peaking it. With that opening legs, with that, you know, with that makeup, with that stuff. She got weed, you get what I'm saying? But that's cool, you get what I'm saying? Because, you know, like, she got weed, but, like, it opened doors, you get what I'm saying? Because once, you know, she did that little job for him, he gave her a weave, you know, give her opportunity, like, to go and find more customers, you get what I'm saying? She'll wear, you know, little bra thing here, little shirts thing there, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, that will get her, you know, that will get her places, you get what I'm saying? But shout out to Dorian, you get what I'm saying? And I've got another problem with another Dublin big girl, DK. Okay, thing about DK is, yeah, to me, I just think she's fake, you get what I'm saying? DK claims to be 18, yeah, but she uses Choco's ID to, like, go into clubs. Yeah, come on, it doesn't make sense. You're 18, and you're using someone else's ID. Okay, fair enough, yeah, both of you are ugly, you look the same, okay. But come on, like, where's yours? Exactly. Oh, like, come on. You're 18 and you're still doing your leaving cert. What, you're getting on 19? What's it going to be 19 when you're doing your leaving cert? Is mommy proud? I don't think mum will be proud, you get what I'm saying? I mean, won't be proud. But, thing about DK is, yeah, I think her and her mum are cool, you get what I'm saying? She brings different dudes to the house. What she brought, CK, she brought Pear, brought Tomo. Bruv, like, catch a joke, yeah? Her and I are what? Like, what are they, what, 4 weeks? Like, you know, like in relationships, yeah? You'd be like, what, how long have you two, you know, been doing your thing? They'll say, oh, we've been doing it ages, but, you know, keeping secret. Shut up. It wasn't a secret, you get what I'm saying? It's recently, what? It's not more than 4 weeks, you wanna lie? She really brought him home to mummy, you get what I'm saying? So any boy, you know, that gets, you know, plus DK, I've gone, you know, I don't know what they're going to do in, you know, in her house or whatever. I'm going to say, mom, I don't know, you get what I'm saying? But boom, what I know is that she brings, you know, her boyfriends or her customers, whatever you want to call them, to the house, innit, to go to mommy, anyway. Yeah, who else is there? Choco. Oh, I don't really want to go into Choco on it, but all I'm going to say is, like, you know, Choco's a nice girl, you get what I'm saying? She needs to stop all this, you know, big girl thing, all this big girl acting, because really and truly, it's not working for her, you get what I'm saying? She needs to stop all that, you get what I'm saying? Because, like, okay, you got big lips, we all know that, you get what I'm saying? Rah, you got big breasts, okay, boom, you got big bum, you get what I'm saying? Apart from that, you're fucking ugly, you get what I'm saying? But, I won't lie, yeah, you've improved, you get what I'm saying? You've improved. Because, like, before, come, shh. How can I say this in like a nice way? Let's just say, she was black, you get what I'm saying? When I say she was black, yeah, she was a shadow. Yeah, she was a shadow. But then she started chilling with Norma and all them. Then they introduced it to Carolite and she started using it, Carol soap, everything. She started, you know, started cleaning up stuff, you get what I'm saying? But when they were giving her Carolite and all that stuff, yeah, they forgot to give her deodorant, you get what I'm saying? Because the girl, bruv, yeah, she stinks. The girl kicks, bruv. When I say kicks, bro, I mean she kicks like Jackie Chan, you get what I'm saying? Fuck me, bruv. Just shut up, bro. Don't talk to me, you get what I'm saying? The girl fucking stinks. Yeah. Anyway, I'm out right now, you know what I'm saying? I've got things to do, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I just thought I'll just do this quickly. You know, like, everyone's been asking me when's it coming out, Well, I don't really know when I'm going to release this one, you know what I'm saying? But still. As I was saying before, yeah. Well, I always say this anyway, you know what I'm saying? If you have a problem and you comment on this video, I'll just delete it, you know what I'm saying? So, it's better just come to me on Facebook and be like, oh, Ollie, you know what? I didn't like what you said about my video. As a man, I will apologize in the next video, you know what I'm saying? For all those people who want to start hating, shout out to you, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Nipple Tang Gang. Shout out to all them sugar daddies, you know, giving girls top ups, you know, all those guys, you know who you are. Big ups to you. Shout out to everyone, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to hateme.com, you know, and shout out to everyone, you know what I'm saying? Right now, yeah, Skrilla Bells, I'm out. Later.